We go to Tussie Mountain hosting Tussie. The Shade Panthers. Let's get it started. Titans quarterback Matt Leonard fakes it and turns into a sneaky snake. He slithers into the end zone. Titans touchdown 6-0. Cue the woo-man. Later in the first, Leonard shovels this to David Smith, who spins away from the Panthers and gets into the end zone. Tussie leads at 13-0. Second quarter we go. This is Leonard, connects to his buddy Tyler Rhodes, and Rhodes is going to take it from the 20 to the 15 to the 10 to the 5. Touchdown again for Tussie, 20-0 Titan lead. Near the end of the second quarter now, Leonard launches one all the way downfield, connecting with Smith. The ref almost runs over Rosie, but Smith takes this in for another Titans touchdown at half. Titans lead 27-6. Moving to the fourth now. Four's in the air, y'all. Colton Bishop gets the snap over his head, but he picks it up. And guess what? He runs it in for another Tussie touchdown. The Titans advance to the next round. Final score 48-20. Let's hear from the Titans on their victory.
It feels amazing because you're out here playing with your brothers and you just want to make something happen because, you know, there's so many seniors here that have been dreaming of this moment for their life, and I'm glad that I got to be a part to help them.
Chasing the five, it's been a goal since junior high, elementary. We just want it so bad.
This is what we've been working for. Couldn't be prouder of the whole team.
I see tears in your eyes, Tyler. Tell me why.
Last time playing here and gonna miss it.